Hello, yes, the Football Lads Alliance is a creation of the security services. That's right. But I thought I'd best clear a few things up here. In yesterday's video, I may have misled people into believing I was endorsing the Football Lads Alliance when I wasn't. I was using them as an example. Instead of six clowns turning up on Saturday, a 10,000 strong Football Lads Alliance march did instead to knock the smirks off those clowns and idiots carrying placards with refugees and migrants welcome here. It was to use as an example. What we do need is a political party with 10,000 people behind it. And I do believe the youth would join it in droves, and, which should have been a bit more clearer, those that have lost their way in society, like I did until I found the National Front when I was 17, 1978, they would join. We could straighten them out. We could give them a purpose in life. Something, like I've said, to live and die for. Something real to fight for instead of killing one another. Right? We can do this. We really, really can. And the fight back's going to start here in Liverpool, because I'm going to start it. Trust me, I am. Right? So I'd like to just clear a few points there that I wasn't endorsing the Football Lads Alliance. I was just using it as an example. All marches now are futile, right? Until you've got the numbers to command respect from the public, right? And we don't have that at the moment. But it, all the same, a Football Lads Alliance march, even if it's 40,000 strong, it doesn't relate or resonate with the public. It doesn't. Right, they just see it as some cult, some gang of footy lads or even footy hoolies. That's why they've called it that. The powers that be know exactly what they're doing. Right, when we've got the numbers and a sensible political party, we can march, we can get back on the streets then. Of course we can. Right, no one's saying we can't. Right, well, first of all, let's start winning seats. Let's get the support and respect back that we once had. And then if we can muster 10,000... for a march or whatever, support and whatever particular issue, then great, more the merrier. But at the moment, that's not the case. You see, the Football Lads Alliance had a march a few months ago, was it? And it was something like 40,000 strong. Well, what did it achieve? Nothing. Now, had that been a 40,000 strong National Front march in the 70s, I will guarantee you that 90% of that 40,000 would have been activists that would have been spreading the word of the National Front, selling the papers on the high street, leafleting and standing in elections. So there's a big difference. You see where I'm coming from? Okay, thank you.